Gonna be awesome. But first let me tell you a story about Tesla. He figured out how to produce high voltage, low current, high frequency alternating current electricity. That is all. Insane. But first, let me tell you a secret of K391. It has nothing to do with Tesla. Or does it?